This look terrible. Yeah, very. How can I find the right setting for Standoff 2?
Are you having trouble finding the right setting for Standoff 2 on BlueStack? I have the solution. Follow me, step by step. 1. Set graphics renderer to OpenGL. If you're using DirectX, that will make the cloud in Standoff 2 turn into dark cloud like the end of the world. 2. Set the FPS to the highest. For some reason, if I set the FPS to 60, the game will only run at around 30 FPS. This is very disadvantage for competitive games like Standoff. 3. Resolution. For the resolution, 720, I think that's enough. It's actually quite smooth. Don't overdo for the resolution problem. For me, graphics is not necessary. Gameplay is number one. If there is still lag, try lowering the resolution. 4. Move the DPI setting to the highest. Mouse movement. You can try it yourself which DPI setting you think is suitable. But I think the DPI setting 320 DPI has a faster response or low latency for mouse movement. 5. In-game settings. It all depends on the performance of your PC or laptop. It's simple. If there is lag, then lower it. But there is one important setting. Scroll down, and you will find the FPS setting on Standoff. Change the FPS to 144 FPS. This will make gameplay on BlueStack smooth. If there is no 144 FPS setting in Standoff, we go to the BlueStack setting. There is a device. Change to ROG 2. Untada. Now you can play Standoff smoothly on PC. Bonus. If you are still watching until now, then congratulations. I'm going to share my Standoff control set with you guys, only for BlueStack. Okay, first of all, download the custom set, link in the description. So, if you already download the file, then extract first with RAR. Now we will import the control scheme on BlueStack. First, go to Games Controls, then choose Open Advanced Editor. In the control scheme, select Import. Choose the file that you have been downloaded. Then open it. Checklist the keyboard plus mouse set. Click Import. Now my set it's available. Click to use it, then save. All you have to do now is to set your control button in Standoff until match with BlueStack control scheme. Thanks for watching.